Hey guys, welcome back for another video. Today, I'll be showing you how to get started with EB3 Python. I'm Rohan, and you're watching Bar2. Okay, let's get started. First, you'll need your Python micro SD card. That's the object being shown currently. Now, you'll need the robot that you would like to use Python to program. By the way, if you have not completely built your robot yet, I highly recommend doing so before you put in the Python microSD card. But if your robot isn't finished yet, there's no need to worry. It is still pretty easy to put in your Python microSD card and then finish building your FOL robot. Anyways, the chip will need to be placed here, in this slot in your EV3 brick. I would also suggest putting a piece of tape over the edge of the card because the chip tends to slip deep inside its slot, leading to it being unremovable from the brick. Instead, with this idea, the tape will stick out just a bit, allowing you to easily remove the Python microSD card from the robot when needed. Great! Now, you're ready to get Visual Studio Code set up and then start coding in Python. Okay, now I've just installed Visual Studio Code on my computer. Now, I would like to show you the moderately helpful Python user guide. To access it, click on the EV3 logo that is located on the far left-hand side of the page. Now, you should see three links saying Create a New Project, Open Example Projects, and Open User Guide. Click on the Open User Guide link. This should take you to the user guide, which should be able to help you troubleshoot some issues. Now, just to be clear, the user guide is actually not always very helpful, nor is it completely accurate. My teammates and I have had some bad experiences with it, and so have a lot of other users. However, it does provide some helpful information that you can utilize, such as drive face and sensor commands. I would also like to mention that there are not a lot of forums for EV3 Python, and for that reason, my team wanted to make helpful and trustworthy tutorials to help other teams who wish to use Python feel more at ease. Well, that's it for this video. Be sure to check out part 2, which will be coming out soon, and like and subscribe. Bye!